Hey guys, this is Ultimate Recon Gaming. We're here with Johnny and
Preston.
And welcome to Elimination Rounds. And we got two games left, which is his game versus Valdar Florida's and my game versus Canada. So far, this is what we got. The winner of this game will face New Jersey because New Jersey take down EHC Red Bull München.
Again.
Switzerland took down Carlos Corona. And then California Hurricanes took down HC Luzon in overtime, actually. ZSC Lions versus Spoken Chief. ZSC Lions took them down. Sweden took down Skellefteå. And Russia took down Columbus Blue Jackets. So, I think that's all the top seeds. Every single top seed made it, yeah. So, well, top seed and seed into the tournament part, anyways. He almost kicked that in. Fight! Wait a minute, what? We haven't been keeping track of high score recently. I think the highest score has been for this round, at least. I see a 9. There's a 10. Who did the 9? That's who did it. ZSC Lions, okay. Round 3's highest score so far is Preston with 10 points. It's a big jump gap, I would say. Just means the game's getting harder. Preston's killing everybody with points. Canada's no longer in second with points anymore. They're fourth, I think I said, when I was talking to Preston earlier. The looks of this, actually. That's the wrong one. They are, yeah, they're fourth. I didn't even see Preston. Now, these guys are really good elimination rounds. So.
Yeah, I know.
They've made it from being literally, basically, well, literally the last seed on round 2 and round 3. Round 1, they weren't the last seed because they would have faced you, but they were up there. Actually, let me look at this. Other than Switzerland and Russia, because they were in two separate pools in round 3, they and they both pulled it out into the finals of their tournament. They'll be the only team that came from the same pool in round 1 left after this game. The only teams that came from the same pool.
Lead now. They've had way more scoring chances in the first.
Woo. Ooh. I don't think they've ever scored a goal on you that early. Especially when you're this low in points on them. And they went 10-4 the last time you faced them. I'm actually convinced in this game that they actually improve just by playing basic games like this. Like quick games or whatever. Where's that going, man?
No idea.
Well, first period's almost over. Make him run for it. You feeling the tension? You never had a problem ever beating this team ever. But this is tournament elimination round. Like I said, this game knows when we're doing elimination round for some reason. Because every team tries harder. I don't even know how that went in. Saw it go up in the left corner, but I thought the goalie had it all covered up back on that side. And then the puck starts doing a breakdance. Ooh! Wait a minute, Ben's Canadian too. Ooh. Yeah, I still haven't figured out what we're going to do for 17 yet. I think I might do something similar to this, because this is a lot more fun than what we did that usually.
Jerk.
But I think I might make it smaller than what we normally do. It says 64 teams. What would be great is if you could, like, make your own tournament and, like, choose all the teams and stuff. Like, because on here, you couldn't do that. You could just choose whatever. But you can't, you can only choose, like, CHL and NHL and National. You couldn't choose anything else. So, I wish you could choose, like, all kinds of other stuff. Because if that's the case, then I would totally set up, like, everything. And then have, like, all the teams on here. Including the ones we make. Have it divvy out the tournament, and then just go. Of course, fill in the first, like, six seeds or whatever, which would be the winner of this, and the winner of points, and then the winner of runner-ups and stuff like
hey,
that.
Hey, that was me.
Carry on.
I think. About friggin' time!
Your first goal ever?
It might.
I don't think it is. I think you scored a couple.
All right, let's get another one.
Or to be honest, if we can't actually end up doing what we want to do, what I'm thinking about doing is doing for season 3, for NHL 17, is set up like a season thing like we did last time.
Uh-huh.
But put it in as draft picks. So instead of us creating teams and then filling in for two other teams or whatever, what we'll do is we'll set up draft picks, and we all this way, even the AI is getting to choose players as well. So it makes it a whole lot harder for us. But instead of doing like NHL characters, players or something, we'll do like CHL or something. We'll do the lower league for some extreme fun. And then, of course, so you guys are not left out, we'll do like a pre-episode for that. We'll either make it an extended episode 1 for that, and then put a timestamp in there so you can jump right to the games if you don't want to watch that part. Or we might just put that up and be like, hey, season 3 trailer, and it's be like 40 minutes long. Or something. Or season 3 roster episode. Episode R. Episode 0, there we go. Even better title.
Are we playing pitch and catch over here?
That's keeping your head, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but we're like passing it all the way down the freaking rink every freaking 2 seconds. I passed it down to their goalie, then he flipped it all the way down to mine.
Plus, though, if we did the season 2, we could also like upgrade our players and stuff. Too that way. The last time we did a tournament setup, I would do the season setup this time around. So season 3, what we might do for season 3 is because season's going to be very, very long and whatever. Instead of doing like we're doing right here, like just constant, what we'll probably do is we'll do like, it'll still do the Tuesday, Thursday thing, but we'll go for like 6 weeks and then take 2 weeks off, and then go for like 6 weeks and take 2 weeks off or something, or go for 4 weeks, take a week off. Probably that'd be better. Go for 4 weeks and take a week off, probably. So that way, or we might just go 12 weeks and then take 3 weeks off and then come back. I haven't quite figured it out, like a first season and a mid-season. They scored again, holy crap. Ouch. Ballerina? Are you feeling safe now halfway through the third?
A little bit. I got 3 goals, but then again, they can just get another one whenever they want. I guess. It's like every time I turn around, I'm hitting the post, so I know I'm getting close to a goal. Oh, what? I got robbed on that one. Look at this. When I get to it. Watch this. Watch this. Never mind, not this one. Oh yeah, I got robbed on that one too.
Whoa. Man. What's going on there, guys? Gosh. Man. The bad thing is if we did not NHL or not national, we just did a tournament off the season tournament off of lowering the teams. we have no idea who's the best then, which I think I kind of like. Because not only are we challenged to try to figure out who's going to be really good in the game, but at the same time, yeah, disadvantage because the computers will be pretty good at it, picking their players.
I thought there was somebody over there.
Bad thing is we'll still have to make our characters, though. And I'm not sure how that's going to work. Because we did that, then we couldn't technically put ourselves in or on our teams because of the draft pick. So we'll have to end up going without our characters in 17 if we did that, which I'm leaning more towards. So. But also, we usually do the 90 overall anyways. So they'll be the best players probably anyways in the league. We did it. We just got to make sure we're first and second pick then. So we can pick ourselves. Alright, Canada, here I come. Valdor Forwards are finally eliminated. About freaking time. You know, is hockey's favorite color red?
I have no idea.
For real. Alright, let's do this. Whew. Okay, man. Okay. Here we go. There's Kunitz. Hey, if you have Kunitz, he's a Canadian too. Ooh, way to strike him up the butt, Sewell. Go, Sewell, go. Ooh, nice try, Kane. Man. Quick work on the baseball. That felt good. I felt that one just going right in. Giant, you ripped that from that your teammate. Oh, they got that away from me. Goodness gracious, guys. That was close, man. Ah! Dang it! They scored that one. Go, Hall, go! Hey, he tried to slash me! Like it matters. Come on, Suter. I swear my own teammate put that in. Come on, guys. Put it together. Come on. What? Goodness gracious. Mound. Let's go, guys. What? How did that not go in? Holy crap! I don't know how he got that pass out there. Buttons are not working. Sutter, you gotta keep a hold of that puck. Come on, Nash. Pass it, Nash! Gosh! There ain't that much pressure. Pass it out. Where are you passing that to, dude? Keep it together, guys. How did... That was weird. He didn't really have momentum on me, either. How did I get blocked? Didn't know I was playing NBA Jam. Keep a hold of that, Price! You dummy. Nice recovery by the teammates. How'd he get the hold of that? I had three guys right there and I passed it out. Gosh. I don't know how he grabbed a hold of that bull crap. Hey, don't stop. Keep moving, guys. All right, guys, we still got two periods. We're good. Come on. This is elimination round. I can't lose it. How'd that go in? That's a little bullcrap. That is absolutely no way. I like how it doesn't even register my, goes under his pad. That's how that went in. But my guy, it just looks like he's standing there. It didn't register my freaking slash I did to try to block it out. But you can hear me sitting here pressing the buttons. What? I got robbed. Keep it together, guys. Come on. Woo! After being robbed, we were able to put it back in. Good. Good. Go. Go. Kovalchuk. Go, Johnny. Come on, Johnny. Keep hold the puck. Stamkos, if you're going to go over the puck, grab it. Hold it. Your best just to hold it right now. And... stop hugging each other and just get back to the faceoff. That in there, come on. I don't know how he didn't ever poke check that away. That was bullcrap, man. Hey! I did pass! Go, go, Perry, go! Not a lot of poke check me, stop! I don't know what he's doing. Gimme! Gimme! Wanna fight me? Come on. I didn't ever lift the stick. The stick's always been on the ground. Hey, you forgot the puck, dude. You got checked and then you just left it. Come on, dude. What are you doing? Don't just dance around the freaking puck. Grab it. Right into him. Okay. Grab it, Johnny. I don't know how many times I need a poke check. It's ridiculous. They're literally invincible to my poke check. Dude! Daughtry! I don't care if you're a freaking defense! Go freaking get the puck if it's clear over there on the freaking right side! Instead of looking at it! They would never have made that goal if you would just got the freaking puck in the first place. Don't know how that didn't go in. Hey, guys, shoot the puck! The frack does waffle board mean? How are they winning every single faceoff? What the frack are you doing, dude? Okay, how did he not lose the puck there? Go, dude, go! Go, Kane, go! What?! That should have went in! Go! Go! Okay, that didn't even look like actual physics there. That was weird. I don't know how that's not going in. Whew. Holy crap. I don't know who scored that, but I don't care as long as we get him in. That's what I like to see, guys. I like those to actually go in, preferably. Go, Dirty, go, 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 go! Did you say toothbrush washed away? Dude, why would you go in the bench when he's freaking passing to you? Grab it, Giant. Okay, that shouldn't have went in. Yeah, I did, okay. Team Canada's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on the night that they have had the whatever! I totally beat him to the face off. I don't even know how Kane did. What? Kane should have been right there to intercept that. He was right there. It should have hit Kane's shoe. I want to check that point here in a second, because that was rubbish. It's zero sense of why that even went in. Okay, that's not where Kane was, first of all. And it looks like he's taking a dump on the ice. Kane was right in front of that guy. Stupid game. Freaking Candace paying off the rest by changing the freaking instant replays. Four. What the frack you doing, dude? Grab the puck! I knew Canada was as good by being 4-1 in the season. Round robins, I guess you could call them. Get off me, faggot! Sorry, guys. Oh, shouldn't have said that one. I don't care about the players right now. I want to play the actual game. Gosh. How did that go in? And what are you doing, dude? What the frack? Where did he get there? Get off the ground! Get off the ground! Freaking, whatever your name is, go after the freaking puck, and how did he score that? That's a no goal. Look at that. See this pressing?
Yeah, hit the stick.
It goes right through the stick. That's a no goal. 3-7. I mean, I can understand it breaks the stick, but the stick obviously didn't break. Well, it looks like I'm freaking out thanks to freaking bullcrap happening here. I don't know how they got this freaking good. I just beat them 4-1 earlier. I mean, beat freaking Columbus. So I don't even know what freaking happened. Half of the freaking pucks can't be poke checked, like that one, for example. Or that one, and that one. And somehow they trip me and freaking steal the pucks, but I tripped them and it doesn't even do anything. Where the frack are you shooting that, dude? That's nowhere near the goal. I went like this, and he goes that direction. What the frack? Well, I'm out, thanks to stupid freaking Canada for making no sense whatsoever. Preston will be playing the X in the episode, and that means the episodes will be shorter from now on. So, oh well. It's all rubbish anyways. Guess I'll see you guys in the freaking season 3. Over and out.